from the moment, what do you think is the best weapon a woman has in her
kitchen? Well, I think, I'm sure you mean by security. Security about yourself.
Well,
I have been all my life, like, improved in some experiences of my life. That I have been like building myself everything. And today I'm a woman that has overcome so many things and has learned so many things that she didn't know about herself. I didn't know about myself. So it's about that, the truth. I think that's the most like important thing a woman can do. Because so many women like always are very mean to themselves. Feeling about themselves, about that maybe she's not doing, she's not in her house, she's not enough intelligent, she's not all that, you know. That's what makes me, for example, being here and being happy, to be able to allow myself.
One before we go, and one important thing there is that you promote is less is more. What do you mean that this is more healthy eating on a daily basis?
Actually, I brought that because there was something like, if you were thinking about your actions, and you feel less, the less you can find in the world, the less you can have some industry that can find in the world, you will do more for the Mother Earth. For example, there are so many types of things that you can do. For example, to let transmission of food, just buy of food, transmission of meat. For example, there are industries that pollute so much the earth. If you consume less, you're doing more for the earth. You're doing more for the environment. That's what I think for
Ms. Colombia, I congratulate you for trying to speak in English by yourself and not going to translate.
I was actually trying to remind you.
I did very well.
I really wanted to do the test and to
get
the
answer. Yes, you did well.